Now to an update. Northeastern School District superintendent says 11th grader Ariana Landis has passed away. A car hit Landis on October 28th while she was trying to get on a school bus. The school has made counselors and support services available. The Newberry Township Police Department is investigating that incident.